to, you know, be honored as a senior. I still haven't made a decision yet on, you know, if I'm coming back or not, but, you know, I've just been honored that by my teammates and by Coach Sweeney. So it's going to be a great, you know, experience that with, you know, the Clemson family and my family. So, you know, I'm just looking forward to it and can't wait to go out and hopefully get our 11th win against Duke.